that Christoph's in.
Oh snap.
Okay, somebody might be.
My brothers, we were forged in victory. A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus. Born from the
whose fries are better? McDonald's, Wendy's, Arby's,
rooted in
Burger
the
King,
souls,
Five Guys, Shack Shake,
our mountain emerged out of the chaos.
Mickey, these are pretty good,
not
not gonna lie.
So too did the might of the Olympians. He created a world.
The Mickey D's are pretty good.
A world of prosperity.
Yeah.
A world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain.
I wanna say Burger King.
A mountain that has come to
Burger King got some good ones too.
Those are like those wavy fries that are like more stiff and crunchy.
Well, Popeye's fries.
Popeye's fries are good.
Wingstop fries are pretty good too.
Wingstop?
Yeah, Wingstop fries.
Their fries are meant to
be ass.
Yeah, that's why you're supposed to eat them immediately. You can't waste no time with that food.
You gotta eat your fries before you get to even eat your wings. They're gonna get cold too fast.
And I will wipe out this plague.
That is hella gay.
Olympus will prevail.
Oh, Aaron said you're hella gay. Aaron said that.
That I'm hella gay?
Yeah.
I already finished the game.
Who?
I know,
how
bro.
Are you talking to Aaron?
Cuz. It's Sam, bro.
When did Aaron say that shit?
Said that right now.
How are you talking to him? Is he in the party?
Yeah, he's in the party.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Matt, you're fucking, He's not in the party.
He's in the party right now. What I lied to you. Oh, now he says he loves you.
Party.
Now he said he loves you. Aaron's bipolar. He don't know how to feel.
Bro, how are you talking to Aaron? Bro, what the fuck? You on FaceTime with this nigga or something?
Nah, you'd be able to hear him.
Come over here and give me a smooch.
Oh, he said, get over there and give him a smooch. Honestly, I never played God of War before, like, none of them. I don't even know what I'm doing right now.
You're playing God of War?
Yeah.
Is that the remaster?
You're
playing 3?
How was that?
I have the original game for a PS3.
You're talking about the remaster.
Remaster, bro. What the hell? Did I just merc someone right now? What was that? Oh, yep. I just cut off his head. Yidikus! Just do that like it was empty.
Shoot me up, show them how you do it in OakCliff.
And it says shoot him up, show him how you do it in OakCliff.
Are you live streaming right now?
No, bro, I'm talking to Aaron. You don't hear him?
What's he's not in the party!
He is in the party!
He's not in the party!
Aaron, say something.
Matthew,
see?
Stop, bro. He's not... Matthew. Bro. It's you. Will, you almost know what you're fucking game, bro?
Bro, I said another
one. Aaron from the band.
Bro, you were not even... You never joined me for a second.
Dude, I was like, bro, there's a game.
Oh, I got magic. What the hell?
No, I wasn't gonna join you. You're supposed to join me so I can start again.
Oh, wait, oh, R1. What?
The valley is where gods are born.
And Aaron said the valley is where thoughts are born. Yeah. I get to roll. Can't tell what's going on. So Nani. Much moving.
Get out the garage.
Oh, Aaron said Nani?
Jesus.
Oh. Is that a horse? Oh god, what is this? A boss already? What's going on? Ah, I'm freezing. I'm supposed to kill him.
Dig me down, Nani.
Ah, god. Okay, I'll stay away from that. Ah. Oh, I can actually just go up to him and do that.
Watch out, he attacks you head on.
I don't care. You already tested my gangster. What the hell? Oh, come here, boy. Oh, what the? Oh, what snap? Oh, I didn't know what was going on. I gotta move quickly.
Bro, bust out the OakCliff hoot rat shit on him. Hero Dallas ALBCUH.
Here, boy. Get over here.
Hero OakCliff hoot.
No.
Fuck Damien ATSA, little bitch.
Damn, think what you little bitch.
Matthew is a god.
Damn, Damien, Aaron called you a little bitch, bro. What you can do about that?
Damien, there's five spots. There are three spots left.
That does it.
Ah, he murked me. Oh, Sam just cut off his whole jaw.
Are you live streaming a God of War 3?
No. What are you talking about, man? No, I'm not.
So if I go to your channel right now, you won't be streaming.
I'm not doing anything, Will. What are you talking about? Oh god, he's back. She finna die.
When is Will gonna bust out the KFC? Just kidding.
I can double jump. Try me! We're both dead.
Whataburger?
Hell yeah! Let's press R1 to attach. Okay. Attached to that thing. I do that. Oh my god. I want to get up here. Why can't I get up here? Oh, there it goes.
Take Hyria Mary's McDonald S. El Rancho,
oh my god, Pollo Regio, Canes.
Raising Cane's.
Freaking Walmart. That's right.
Walmart.
You can, AutoZone. Well then. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know you'd do that.
Sunset.
Bingston. Oh, it's not the wrong button. Weird angles. Oh god. Oh snap, what was I supposed to do? I don't know what I was supposed to do. Oh, okay, I think I know now.
Will invite me, bro. If you're not gonna freaking leave the lobby, it's gonna invite me.
What?
As a joy.
Highland Car.
Nigga saying join, bro. You leave the lobby so I could join.
Well, before impact, detect the enemy.
I'm going off
that. Was it with the left stick or the right stick? I don't understand.
Yeah, I'll leave after this because it was already doubled in time.
Tell Damien that if he keeps complaining, he is a little bitch.
Ah. Okay.
Oh, no! No! That's still mine.
Oh, I gotta run. I need health right now. God.
Couple more kills left. Oh my gosh. Back up. Stonk. Oh no, no, no. Oh! No way!
Can you go up there?
Oh, look at that. Bro, this auger is actually pretty strong.
Why now?
Whatever buff they did, this thing is strong.
Now, can I go up here?
Bro, oh my, 3186, bro. Cruise.
Hey!
My sniper's fantastic. Yo, I wanna get that triple rocket.
Hold on now. I'm ready. Let's go.
Hey, I love you.
Paladin quality.
I love you too, oh my god. What this? Oh. Okay, oh, it's saving it. Okay.
Give me kisses.
Will. Aaron said he wants a kiss.
Well, get off me.
Oh. I'm gonna freaking die. Oh, and I got more health.
Bro, I want some KFCRN MOG man face palming with dark skin tone. I love you.
That's right.
Emoji drooling face, emoji red heart.
Oh my god.
This thing got a knee brace on his elbow, bro. What are you doing?
Oh, Tyrone Smith.
Four people on the right side. You're all the way left side.
I'm a heavy hitter.
Why? You're on the shot.
Ow.
Oh my gosh. Is that the babies?
Ooh, cut it wide open. Was it wide open?
Third person operator on.
Oh! It's like it was nothing.
Still like it. above you. Summon. Oh, I would weaken him for you.
Now I'm inside her.
This gun is insane. Oh, oh, I would have done that if I would. I almost did it. Miss him.
Emoji glowing kiss.
They're all going right. Bro, why are they all going right? Oh, triple. More. Oh, bro. Jesus Christ.
Oh, snap. The heart. Oh, oh, oh. I want to drop my Gatorade.
Fine.
Get in my room, I'm playing Minecraft. Oh, snap.
Ooh. That's nice.
Yeah, in my room, I'm playing Minecraft. Okay.
Oh, back up.
Bro, I died, finally.
No, chain it. Please, chain.
Hold on, I was 21-1. I was 21-0. I almost got a nuclear there.
What the?
Did
I miss that?
That meant to happen?
Oh,
you took my kill!
I already filled it. Oh my gosh, bro. We're absolutely insane. Got that, Chief. I got behind you. Got him.
There's a guy behind me?
Yeah, no, I got him. I'm watching your flank. Watch out, bro. To your left. To your left.
Ooh. My shield's down. Be careful.
You 25 and 1. Bro, you 25 and 1. Oh, on us. Oh, are you still over? Bro, why he have to mesh my last set? I'm so good at this game. Did he hack my drone squad?
Yeah, he did.
Bro, are you?
I'm gonna die because I got shock droned. Oh
dude,
my
I'm
god! I'm 20.
I died twice. Don't mesh my drone squad, bro. Why
would
you
have
that? The worst thing
ever. Ooh. Almost
fell. Half my streaks that I just earned on my 6 bomb. 6 on. Rock. Bro. They're all
using
6 on Tempest. I think I got the 6-line, it might have been a 5-line times 2.
Things back again, what is this?
Which is this?
You challenge me, mortal?
Oh god.
No, I had to heal!
A true warrior does not hide
before.
Poseidon! Leave the sea
Outrider.
And face me! You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos.
Dude, this kid. Manda.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Matthew Mendez is a god who deserves to prosper.
Hell yeah.
I'm still not playing the game,
okay, bro. For what? You got a 5-1 times 2 Tempest. Oh, they're over here.
I got a.
Oh! Ow.
No! This is mad! They didn't even win up! Oh.
Ow. Gotta die.
Sorry.
Dang, you got murked.
Well, I'm sorry, bro, but I took it from you, okay?
What's that? Ah, see, bro. Ah, he almost pimp slapped me. Oh, God, what is he gonna do with that?
Look at that, took my kill, bro. Did not even.
Oh,
I was already
what am I doing up here? What am I doing up here? Oh god, he just snatched me! Ah! Oh, that did a little damage. Okay.
If I got a 5-1,
ow, pimp slapped me. Ow, pimp slapped me again. I swear,
bro. I was feeling it at the beginning. Bro, I got 20 kills right at the start of the game. Bro, do we stay or do we leave? Because this kid is getting kind of sweaty. Did you see that shit at like the end?
Oh, I was
like, I don't know what to do right here.
I'm going to pick this man. Matt, why are you still on this?
What do you mean, Will?
It's not that long, bro.
I barely started this, bro. What are you talking about? I don't know if I was supposed to be right here. I don't know if it's like jump on them or what. Oh snap. I meant to jump down. I died.
Hey, I'm gonna have to get in the right. Got a goofy in the party, bro.
Bro, you suck.
You will never defeat us.
No, I. More. Actually, I didn't.
Oh, what the hell?
Back up!
Watch out,
nigga! Bro.
He's alive.
Bro, you saw me backing away from these kids. Why would you do that?
Why would you run away from these kids? I'm really scared, bro. I'm streaking up. I'm probably getting streaked right now. Oh, you're really good at these kids.
I'm dead.
Could have had a quad feed.
What the hell? I'm like walking into it.
I need a scavenger bag! No! He's pushing! Bro! Get off me! Yo, can you have that scavenger bag? Are you back here? Yo, where's this gun? Where's this kid? Oh, give me this ADs. I'm shrieking out! I have to see it. I keep spawning back here. Spawning. I'm pushing with y'all.
Bro!
Oh my god. This ridiculous, bro.
Oh, snap.
Oh, no!
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna myself die. Good.
Oh! Bro, somebody's in here. No! Oh my.
Oh, what? Okay. I don't know what to do when he electrocutes the whole thing. Gotta learn strategy. Ah.
Spawn flip it.
For the glory of the gods!
Ah.
When he electrocutes the ground, you're supposed to hit him from the top.
From the top? What the hell? From like up here or something? I can't go around that way. Oh snap.
Oh, let me back up.
Up here? I can't even, I don't know what to do. Oh, I'm running around.
Well, what are you at? 26 and 0?
Oh! Oh, damn it! Get off me! I need more scavengers! No! Please. No, don't do this to me.
I'm gonna allow myself to die real quick.
Yeah, I need to help that people. I don't know if they spawn. Are they spawning back
here? Must start all over.
I don't know. Yeah, they are. One spawn.
Alright, that's a solid one. Where's he at? Oh, no, bro!
Who are you? You're 29 and 0, bro! You get nuclear!
Bro, if not, then try to damage him a lot.
Did you get a nuclear?
There, never mind, there, get him.
Oh, snap. Press wrong button. Whoops.
Oh! No! He's burning!
Okay, I'm gonna slow myself to die real quick.
I'm on a relentless. That's 20. Bro, I gotta keep going. Bro, that's a 20. No, my sniper's is 20, my team is. Wait, bro, let me get this. Are you pushing? I can't get it. Oh, fuck. Oh, that one? Ah. I have time.
Yeah.
I'm not about to slog though. I'm not feeling it, bro. I'm at the burrow,
this guy's.
Oh, it's
good.
Oh!
What the hell?
Where am I at? Oh, bro, I don't know where I'm at. I'm not gonna use my streaks, this is getting too many kills.
Use your streaks, bro, you have to.
Bro, I was here. Oh, I'm gonna push it. He's on top. Oh, come on!
He's too focused on me.
Somebody's ready. I'm on a brutal! I'm like 5 off. Bro, I'm 5 off. I'm 5 kills. Here. Oh, he's got UAV.
You will never defeat us!
Oh, no, please let me, no! Dude, let me get this, bro.
You are 44 and 0! What the fuck?
Oh no no no! Oh!
He's a guy, there's another guy right here. Bro, did he spawn in back here?
No! I didn't get the loot to me! No! I didn't get it! Oh my no!
Will, you got 47 kills and I got 40 kills. How many? That's 87 kills! Will! We got.
This is the work challenge 7.
What the
75?
Fuck?
Oh god.
Look at this, bro. I'm gonna laser this kid, bro.
Laser beam. Bro, I'm gonna be clear. I had it. I had a sniper's nice and a drone squad. Oh, no, I should have pushed those three people.
I don't use sniper's nest anymore.
Oh god, I don't know how to get out of that one.
Bro.
What? Okay, I timed that one wrong.
No, I didn't even do it. Bro, I had them.
Yeah, I have no way. I have no idea how to get out of that one.
Bro, I didn't get the new kill.
Bro, you dropped 47. Oh. I dropped 40, and then our next teammate, like the next person in line, dropped 8 kills. Bro, what the fuck, bro? We destroyed that other team.
Bro, you dropped too many kills, bro.
Bro, we're killing people with these streams.
I think it's 3 or 4 on.
Bro, they wanted this heat, bro. I was gonna give it to
them. My kitty should be out, bro, because I didn't die. Now, if I hadn't gone in that many streaks, I probably would have got the loot.
It didn't even matter about streaks. That's what I hate about this game and other games, because, like, honestly, in BO2, your streaks counted as kills towards your nuclear.
Zeus should have kept you.
Bro, I
kind of want to
run a recon, but at the same
in
time,
the kitchen.
I want to keep on running Ajax, you know, because Ajax has always been my bread and butter.
They will fall as well.
I was sniping, ran out of ammo, and had to. I got two other guns, so I just picked up. Sea fire, and I had to pick up a Sog.
You got completely melted. This Maddox, this nerfed Maddox.
Who has that shotgun? No, bro. He's got that shotgun.
I knew he was gonna go back in that corner. That's why I waited there for him. Bitch. They're actually calling out to each other. You could tell whether they're playing or calling out to each other. Who calls out in pubs, dude? Playing like a fucking pub. This is a fucking GB. Get that shit out of your head, dude. Dude, whatever that beeping sound is, they need to nerf that sound.
I think it's when you get hit by it. Oh my gosh, how did you get to our spawn? I think it's when you get hit by the Outriders.
Yeah, it is, but they need to nerf how loud the sound is what I'm saying.
bro. I'm getting heated. This is sick. It's under us.
What more will you destroy?
They're making callouts? The hands
of death could yes, they're making callouts to each other, dude. I put too much aside. You can just feel it, by the way.
I will have my
you didn't
gotta
hear it.
Petulant child, I will tolerate your insolence no more!
There's two coming down middle door. I can hear it already. I can feel it. Everybody's going left side. All their players are going left side.
Giles, I can hold on no longer.
If I help you, we will both fall. Even now, Zeus stands.
The destruction of Zeus is why you saved me from death.
I saved you all to serve the Titans.
Do not deny me my revenge.
Please.
Listen carefully.
Fuck these tryhard-ass kids.
Nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern.
They could do good in GBs on the thing, but this is the zombies. If they call out and shit, fuck you.
I have died as a god. Having suffered the ultimate sacrifice.
Push.
I have been denied release.
Oh, behind you, behind you, behind you.
I bro, a knife!
Will Olympus. I will have my revenge.
What the hell? Is this supposed to happen? Just taking my stuff?
Bro, they're actually running to spawn. Like, it's like a safe spot.
Ganging up on me again.
Oh, I should use my arrow. That was a 5-1. Up there, sitting there.
Realm of Hades. Oh, it just made me weak. That's what he was doing.
Can't even heal because I'm weak.
We
flashbang to the top.
The gates of Hades have never held me.
Adam.
Death cannot hold those with purpose, Kratos.
Athena.
I have missed you, Spartan.
I don't.
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You
still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps. But remember, my death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus. Be quick with your words.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The chest of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily.
Dude, fuck.
To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Bitch.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him? What has brought about this change?
Always right.
Why?
These are the blades of exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame. Remember, there is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame craters, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
Oh man.
How about you get to hold this with us? Yeah, they're. Bro.
They're split spawn.
Yeah. Watch him, sir.
Oh god.
Oh no!
This fucking
nerd. That was me at first.
It's F sub. I don't know what that is.
Now, where are you at?
Had a sticker and then it re-rolled into a common road. This shit trash war paint. Not gonna be anything that was
with women in combat roles. A federal court rules male only draft unconstitutional. Oh, so we're not gonna be the only ones that get put in the draft
anymore.
Yeah.
Damn.
Let's all go, these, baby.
All these women be fighting about equal rights. Here we go. Yeah.
Then, there you go, bro. And then when your equal rights show up, then you complain. Look at you. You're gonna start crying and shit.
Like, there was an
insurance. I don't know how to do that. Bitch, quit complaining. These are your equal rights.
Like, right? There's a certain insurance, right? Where guys had to pay more, right? And, yeah. But, what's it called?
I ripped my sock. That fucking piece of metal on the ground.
Anyways, right. Yeah. So there's a certain insurance where guys have to pay more, but now women have to pay the equal amount.
They should. It's equal rights. If you got your equal rights, I'm on my equal rights too.
The plains of exile will serve you well, Kratos.
Prison in the draft.
Call forth the spirits of your exile. Those real killers.
Bro, nobody will.
Well, I like your view on some shit, cause I mean, it like makes sense from like. Like if you're scared.
Normal civilians. Yeah, people in prison do nothing. Put them in the army.
Gang leaders, throw them in the army, bro.
Exactly.
Grab up all these bloods and put them in the draft, bro. That's where it's at. That's how you survive this war, bro. All these gang members, actual killers.
Nah, just put 50 Cent in the war. He's been shot so many times, man, they'd be invincible.
More bullets. We didn't hurt him.
50 Cent's gonna come back.
Man's practically body. Superman. Nah.
He's gonna come back with half his body, no arms or legs. 50 Cent, what happened? I took 9 mortar strikes to the body and survived.
Are mortars even a thing in the army anymore?
I don't know, air strikes, bro? Did 9 air strikes to the body, bro? Survive? 9 air strikes in a row.
That's very fucking inconvenient. Like, I'd be pissed if that happened to me. Cause I'm like, what's my luck? Like, 3 of these hailstorm missiles to the back, bro. How did all of these hit me?
Bro, it wasn't just that single impact. It split into 3 more. Hit you. I might have to leave match in the war.
Just try hard, nah.
So I guess he needs to get off the boat. So where are you going? You can take the boat and go the other way. Somebody has left match.
So. Somebody left match. He's rage quitting. Look at him. Oh, alright. Alright, I'm gonna go eat real quick. I'll be right back.
I take this quick shower.
Hades, he sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of Tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me.
And it's yours. It is yours. Oh, hurt. Oh, snap, missed it.
It's too close! Keep the flames away! are you doing?
The bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows will clear your path.
to